It has such vitality and such fun. And not a gimmick, but incredible, this man. Mozart was naughty, could be very naughty, and very, apparently. And Beethoven was grumpy, apparently. But Haydn was apparently very good-natured.
Haydn's 104 symphonies is a prolific output. What is it about this one that makes it so memorable?
Yeah, immediately in the center of the sound world, this little fanfare at the beginning, you're like, oh yes, hang on. And then you hear that it's Haydn. Very personal sound. Don't ask me what it is. I can't you find the words for that. But you can't miss Haydn when you hear it without knowing that it is Haydn. Must be Haydn.
So walking into a packed Royal Albert Hall, Bernard Haitink to get tonight's prom with the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra underway with a performance of Haydn's London Symphony.
Thank you.
Thank you.